The dark has been my home, has tempered and tried me. The mountain, my mother, my father is right. Though I have not and want for much, know that inside me is value and honor, polished, lighting bright. Is value and honor, polished, lighting bright. A child all alone in a house full of people, a city of workers, and I am the same. From a young age I learned how to shoulder my burden, to drown out my sorrow and bite my pain. Singing I earn, deep in my veins a vainglorious bastard who gathers up names full of iron, iron. Rust red as blood, finding solace in granite and iron and mud. Copper from the mines and the brightest of emeralds, a flooded cenote where I worshipped you, though a dragon did guard entrances to your temple. I prayed you'd find pity and secret me through. I prayed you'd find pity and secret me through. An altar to mistakes, an altar to our youth, brown bottles of liquor and smoldering sparks left behind in a mountain crumbled down to rubble. Our blood in the water alerted the shark screaming, iron, iron. Deep in my veins a vainglorious bastard who gathers up names full of iron, iron. Rust red as blood, finding solace in granite and iron and mud. An anvil in my chest ringing out like thunder, peals of pain and laughter behind city walls. And one day you might find passage deep into my heart, a geode resting in hollow hallowed halls. A geode resting in hollow hallowed halls. You know copra light appears at first quite worthless, a dark ugly rock with little left to give. But like geodes, the value is much more than surface. Cracked, shattered, and fractured, the wealth lies within bleeding iron, iron. Deep in my veins a vainglorious bastard who gathers up names full of iron, iron. Rust red as blood, finding solace in granite and iron and mud. And there's iron, iron. Deep in my veins a now humble bastard who sings out all the names full of iron, iron. Rust red as blood, finding solace in trekking through iron and mud. Opal is a valuable gem made by pressure. Jet is precious stone made of ancient burned wood with cracked and bloodied hands. I abandoned the mountain and I will return with proof that I am good.